Hey guys, this is Nisa from Den of Imagination, and today we're going to talk about one of our finished projects, Imperial Fists. So here we have our finished project, the Imperial Fists, and we have six intercessors, sergeants, and the outrider in this project painted on the Imperial's fist color scheme. And so let's take a look on them and how do they look. They're all painted on level 5, you guys. So our client wanted to have the regular intercessors to have the chainsword on the red cased bolt pistol and with the white helmet. So here you see is how we've approached to his request, and here is the another. As you know that on the level 5 we have the black lining and the edge lining, in this case because the client wanted so the delicate edge lining and so forth. And here is our sergeant with his red helmet and the power pistol. And as you see, all the minis are based on our level bases, in this case the toxic waste bases. And here we have our outrider model, again on level 5, again on our bases. And as you can see that in the minis that we have all these battle damage effects, so that it enhances the actually overall look of the miniatures. So this is from this project, guys. I hope you liked the video. Let me know in the comment section what you think of it. See you in the next one. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.
Everyone, welcome to the Den of Imagination YouTube channel. We are a professional miniature painting company based in Europe with a team of over 50 painters, assemblers, and 3D crew. On our YouTube channel, you can find updates about our ongoing projects. And with the link below, you can navigate through our website to check our offers, ask us for a quote. Thank you for watching and for all your support. Stay tuned.